Each year, more than 11 million people will be diagnosed with cancer worldwide. 8 million people will die, so it's a huge global health burden. There is a shift from one-fits-all drugs to patient-specific drugs. So it's important to have more information about the molecular profile of the tissue specimen. You need to have biomarkers to predict if a patient will respond or will not respond to a therapy.
We developed a method to extract proteins from formalin-fixed and paraffin-embedded tissues. This was not possible before. The advantage is that you can use many patient samples on one experiment.
With personalized therapies getting more and more important, it's necessary to have a look at the molecular level of the tumor, and the protein array gives us the possibility to screen the tumors for whole pathways.
First, I was very skeptical to use a liquid handling machine because I thought it would be much easier to pipette a plate by hand than to learn a difficult software. But the first demonstration of the EpiMotion changed my mind.
For me, it's important that during the time the EpiMotion is working, people in the lab can do other things for our research.
Without EpiMotion, we wouldn't have been able to perform this many experiments, and we wouldn't be this far in cancer research.
EpiMotion means for me more relaxed working days.
EpiMotion means for me more freedom to operate in the lab.